People are facing charges following a drug bust in Norwich. Police searched an apartment on Norwich Avenue this afternoon and found 50 bags of fentanyl. Ernesto Rodriguez, Sarah Canwell, and Michael Garcia are under arrest. Police say Rodriguez is a felon with 20 prior arrests.